this opportunity to fulfill the long-held promise of a new world order where brutality will go unrewarded.
Just in case you don't remember, let me jog your memory. In a church they called the Waco compound, back in April 93, 17 little children, all so helpless and so small, died a senseless death of gas and flames. How many names can you recall? 17 little children, don't it make you wonder why? 17 little children, how could they deserve to die? Maybe we should stop and ask ourselves if we become so blind. Will 17 little children finally open up your mind? How did you sleep last night, Bill Clinton? Tell me, did you feel their pain? As 17 little children cried out and perished in the flames, Attorney General Janet Reno, I accept your offer to resign. How can you stand for law and order now when you won't answer to your crimes? 17 little children, all so helpless and so small. 17 little children, names can you recall? Maybe we should stop and ask ourselves if we become so blind. Will 17 little children finally open up your mind? I've heard it said the Branch Davidians only got what they deserved, yet no one seems to know what laws were broken, what was in the warrant they never served. Yesterday I sold my TV set, stop my subscription to the Times. To me it's plain to see the media was an accomplice to these crimes. 17 little children, don't it make you wonder why? 17 little children, how could they deserve to die? Maybe we should stop and ask ourselves, have we become so blind? Will 17 little children